a student, I can relate like myself, where I used to get excited about the lab activities, because this is the only subject which had the opportunity of hands-on. Then I had a really lovely teacher who is passionate about her subject, and not only she being passionate, she also instilled that among us. That was the reason, and of course the empirical nature of the subject made me to choose this subject.
So going into science, if I reflect back during my school days, felt like the natural thing to do. I seemed to grasp the concepts well. I seemed to do well in class. So it naturally just ended up with me taking chemistry because I was good at it.
From my childhood, I have always been very curious to see how things work around us. Being from a small town in the foothills of Shivalik, I have seen how development have impacted the environment there. And that made me learn and find out things which can be done to save the environment. This developed my interest into science and later on made me pursue this subject for my career.
Challenges to do with a girl studying science really are to do with the perception of science. Peers, teachers, parents, just the community around, they say science is difficult. So for a young girl to hear that feels like you're setting oneself for failure by choosing a science subject. And that is something I struggled with as I was growing. But I was not able to link what people were saying to how I was doing the subject and understanding it well.
I would say social norms and mindset, especially those days, almost all I can recollect like around 20 to 25 years before, when I was doing research, though our labs were open for everyone, because of the rules and regulations for girls, like where we have to report to the hostel dorm before dinner. So we had to like depend on our male colleagues for taking the readings, because sometimes we have to collect readings at regular interval. Maybe it will spill overnight.
Being brought up in a male dominating society, the mindset of people have always been very conservative for girls' education. And this has also impacted my further studies. As a child, I have always dreamt to pursue my higher education in renowned universities which are well equipped with labs, but such universities were not there in my small town, and I was not allowed to move out of my city for higher studies or not even leave my family for my education.
My subject being biology, I feel it's very natural to like generate curiosity among the students, because we are so close to the nature, and so many examples we can relate and give it to the students, like survival of fittest and how the adaptations, how do we adjust ourselves. So there are so many lessons, and students will feel that they are very like learning naturally.
Science is a subject which opens window to explore creation of nature. I like teaching science because it gives us an opportunity to explore things around us. It helps us to understand the situations, think critically, and find scientific solutions to the problems which are all around us. Therefore, I enjoy teaching this subject.
I love what I teach. I teach chemistry, and I am very passionate about it. And when I teach my students, I want them to feel the way I feel about the subject. And one way of doing that is simplifying it, making connections with the everyday life. For example, we have sciences, it's in the food we eat, it is in the gadgets we are using, there's a lot of plastic, it is in the water we are drinking, the water quality. So just finding links of how science is so applicable in everyday life.
Girls to study science, because girls are the backbone of the society, and they need to understand that science has various branches which are not limited to certain professions but to the fields where girls can make a positive contribution.
Follow your passion, let nothing stop you.
For girls who want to continue taking science, specifically chemistry or physics or even math at higher level. Ensure you love the subject, ensure you like it, ensure that you can actually pick a book on your own. You're motivated to go on and read it, because that's very important.